Binary fission is the process of prokaryotic cell division, basically how bacteria make more bacteria. Now, it's a pretty simple process in that, unlike mitosis or meiosis, there's no nucleus or other things that need to be dealt with, and you've only got one single circular molecule of DNA, so you don't have to keep track of which chromosomes have gone to which side of the cell. So you begin by simply copying that one circular molecule of DNA. You hook it up to the membrane, and then you elongate the membrane in between the attachment points and pinch it off, and you're done. So to show you what that would look like, let's take a look over here. And here we see a basic bacteria. It's got its single circular molecule of DNA. We undergo DNA replication, wind up with two circular molecules of DNA. We hook them up to attachment points on the membrane. Then you start adding more and more membrane in between the two areas of attachment, and then you slowly pinch off between, and you're done. One cell, two cell, one molecule of DNA, one molecule of DNA each. It's good to go.